I definitely believe, Hore, we are part of the history in the making.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
We are definitely part of the history in the making, because this tree, when you see it growing here, it will give us memories. Because we will be understanding, Hore, we planted this tree. Archie, what time is this? It's 1:10.
Yeah, boy.
The date is 7th of September. Hallelujah! But now that is that powerful, because the 7th,
yes,
of the 9th.
Amen.
7th of September.
Amen.
So seven is the number of perfection.
Yes.
Nine is the number of death.
Amen.
We are standing on the birth of perfection.
Hallelujah. Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Because one of us is 9 months.
Yes.
We did more promoting at the level. And there will never be a rest without restoration.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
And God is not stopping when he is tired. He is stopping when he's done.
Hey, Bishop! Bishop!
When you see God resting, you must know God is done.
Amen.
Amen. At the last time.
And who better is? Who better is? I was looking for Mr. Kometu, but he's here.
Go, Bishop.
Now, we are planting this tree. Just so we're in Nasifat.
Yes.
Sunday. I get into Melan and Hori. This church is planted by God.
Amen. Bishop.
We can boldly say it.
Yes.
What you see here, KB, can you just turn the camera? Just to show these people. What you see here is the work of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
If anyone told you God is no longer working, open the door for them.
Amen, Bishop. Yo. Yo.
Beloved, I love this.
Amen.
These guys, they came here, get us back.
Yeah.
They sit at the back and see they understand where they fit.
Yes.
These are the people who said, what can I do for my church without the
pulpit? Whoa!
Bishop!
Yeah, without the pulpit.
Without the pulpit.
Yeah.
And they started and they approached and they said, Bishop, you have a passion, you have everything, but this thing needs structure.
Amen.
Yeah. Let us put administration into this.
Yeah.
No.
But take it like that, this was not left somewhere in the restaurant. It wasn't praying.
Yes.
Yes.
And they never came directly, they went through chief.
Yes.
But they were not losing them.
Yeah.
Then I'm saying this, sorry. It takes a team.
Yes.
To achieve a dream.
Amen.
And I said to people, Never be concerned about the number of people around you.
Yes.
Hey.
Yeah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Quality of people around you can either make you or break you.
Yeah.
And there are certain men of God, they were limited by their surrounding.
Yes.
I like our Chisaka. I was never to manage himself.
Hey, Bishop.
I'm rude.
You will die at the wrong level and yeah. you think it was the devil.
Hey!
Amen.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Yavik!
Now, we appreciate your leadership for your leadership.
Thank you, Jesus.
Taking this.
Thank you, Jesus.
Last year, April. And we said by Easter next year we will be having a strike.
Yes. Yes.
We never been ever typing.
Not even a cent.
Yeah, not even ever a cent.
Aye. No.
Last year, April. There was not a cent.
Amen.
But God was at the cent.
Hallelujah.
But my Facebook and there, you are part of history. We are planting this tree. This is the first tree.
Yes.
I'll be planting this ground.
Hallelujah.
We've been kneeling in this ground and there was nothing.
Hey, Bishop.
Today we are standing and there is everything.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We just asked for the church. God gave us also the house.
Amen.
Now to him who is able
to Amen. Do
abundantly.
Do it exceedingly abundantly and above all you can ask. I said when God answers, he answers beyond your prayers.
Amen.
In abundance.
Hallelujah.
Now these are the fathers and the sons of this church. They are here. Some are not here, but we are representing everyone.
Amen.
Now I can say, Ibi man told that I want to work. I can get a man. I want to put this tree on the ground, but before I do that, I want us to pray. Hallelujah. Before I pray, there is nothing significant in this tree.
I'm going to go to the house.
We never had even an office.
Yeah.
All our discussions were under the
tree. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Bishop.
Everything we did, we spoke it under the tree. Today we are planting the tree. And Jesus is the tree.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Israel Yeah. Mm.
In
the bitter water became the better water.
Amen.
Aba tumala se tiki tipi mu prophet ka re gaulans fat.
Eh.
Ba la hlela metsi. Ha se fate se ya fat. Tipi ya yuti.
Hai.
At that time it was an egg. It was a steel area, a era. It was not a stone. It only was a piece of gold.
Yeah.
Our Dumela Rasfate Sena Siafat.
Yes.
Alin Tetamle.
Amen.
Glory.
Amen.
In
the name of Jesus.
Glory. Hallelujah.
That take a little bit of
Thank you, Jesus.
Father, we thank you.
Thank you, man.
We bless you. We honor you, our Father. We worship you. We adore you. We exalt you. We magnify your name.
Thank you, King of Kings.
We are standing here and we are celebrating praise. We are planting this tree as a remembrance that on the 7th of the 9th month, 2024, we planted this tree. Generations to come, 100 years from now, they will sit under the shade of this tree and they will remember this generation. They will remember that they were brothers and mothers and sold and planted and in the earth. They are giving this to Christ for the coming generation. That generations to come will know your faithfulness. In the name of Jesus, let this moment be recorded in the divine books of heaven. Let this moment be recorded in the memories of divinity. The Bible says even our tears are recorded. We bless you, our Father. Glorify, we exalt your holy name.
Yes.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
All the glory is yours.
Increase our talent,
increase our power.
In the mighty name of
Jesus.
Increase our
confidence. And the people are like the
stations.
We thank you, my Lord.
When you praise, thank you, Lord. When you praise, thank you, Lord.
Shall come down.
As we are planting this tree, the Bible says, the righteous shall flourish like a palm tree because they are planted. You cannot flourish unless you are planted. And your fruits must reflect the soil. And as people celebrate the fruits, you must honor the roots. Honor the source. I want to worship you, my Lord. As you be sorry,
That's powerful.
Planted in Christ.
Amen.
Somebody's asking, Bishop Skitty, the man who died without building a church, how did you make it? I don't know how it is made. But I know the one who is making it. Blessed be his God.
Yes.
Stay true to your calling.
Amen.
Yes. Never dilute it for anything. God will change every pain to your case.
Amen. Thank you.
Today I'm planting this tree as a historic moment.
Yes. Amen.
It's emotional. I'm trying not to cry.
Amen.
But there is a river that is bubbling in my spirit.
Amen. Amen.
I never knew when I was passing here in the early 80s.
Yes.
Yes.
With a plastic bag going to Van Tegen.
Yes.
Wow.
Doing some things. Attending school at Van Tegen.
Yo.
That I'll be the bishop 40 years later. I passed here as a boy who just lost his father. And I was going to school until I was taking measurements for my testimony.
Hallelujah.
And today I'm standing here as a 51-year-old. I passed here as a
9-year-old.
Never undermine that 9-year-old. There is a message in every mess. Health department, gender, take a form of the 11th class or what?
I like plastic.
Ganda ngala. Sazomganda. Bo kang modi. Mo wa modi moriete.
Modi moriete.
Yeso.
Yeso.
Any other place?
Any other
place? You know, then I saw. I like a jacket to get on. But that's
not
one. I saw him with my ship away and come
up.
I'm someone that way cheap, and I don't know who I don't can.
I plan here, I don't know this already.
Think you will have been there like I've been a moka. It was 2014. Remember when I asked you to come this side early Sunday? Then it's a lucky Kumar. We made a circle around here, 2014. And we walked from that corner because our church was just around the corner. And we came here and sing that song. This is a 4-3 one that day. Now, guys, we are hitting the last three now. Not the last three, but for now. Yeah, Sanal said him, but another fella will take you across this journey. This is a historic moment for the church. And you are part of history, Luena Ule Hayemo. Yeah. Nana get a fella, get us a favor. Make your way to come and see what God is doing here. Yeah. Sometimes you tamele fellow be in the right atmosphere. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Because lo emenye itolwa ka position in fair. You see, the man who was at the gate, he was at the gate. Even if he was not healed, but he stayed at the gate until healing located. Amen. Sometimes you must just find your gate.
Oh, ushapa garage.
Ahora está con una mona, le escala todo un poco.
I get a Vicky on Aja last fight as I before. Yeah. Yeah, no, I'll be
looking at like a mission house.
Ea uboka, renzereta, bela verina, ubo. Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
We celebrate your faithfulness.
Yes.
In Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.